They know me as the headshot machine. They know me from the highlights they see. They know me from the matches they watch. They talk about my one taps, and they think for me, aiming is so easy. I just go into a match and that's it. But my aim, it comes from more than just the game. For me, aim, it is about precision. This part, people don't see. This part, it does not show up in highlights. When I sit down to play, everything already is a part of me. They talk about my one taps.